all across Canada, it's really time for First Nations to take over their governance, and get away from the all of the ill effects of the Indian Act. We have to take that piece of policy and put it to rest, and give the control back to the First Nations. We can do a better job in governing ourselves and being able to provide health and child welfare services than anyone else can. We're doing it for thousands of years.